Hey, yo, what's up? We go by the name of
Sweater's Finest.
And we are finally done with the album.
Yo,
yo, gents, how are you guys feeling, man?
Yeah, no, feeling good. The Tigolishi gang, Blessed.
Yes, at some point I didn't think this was possible. Honestly speaking, like, I knew it was going to happen, but I didn't think it was going to happen soon.
Yeah.
And
especially because CNZ against all odds, you know? I mean, it's 2020, Corona.
I guess that was the best time to work.
Nah,
I guess.
Especially for us.
We're in a happy space, you know, we're in a good space. As much as the worldwide epidemic is a worldwide epidemic.
Yeah.
See what I did there? But, but yeah, we were in a happy space. We're in a blessed space. You know, God was with us, has been with us, and he's still going to be with us. Yeah, well.
I think for Tina, okay, let me speak for myself. I'm going to just cool, man. We just wanna thank you guys, you know, for always supporting us, for always, in fact, like we did it from nothing, yeah. You know,
yeah.
And for us to be where we are today, it was literally against all odds, you know. So, siyabonga kakhulu. For me, I think ngibonga uJojo, you know, who produced or who gave us majority of the beats on the album. What else?
A big shout out to Kobe Beast as well.
Oh, Kobe Beast too. Shout out to our music director,
Shout out to Ntokozo Mathabela. He's been with us for the past few years, you know.
Yeah.
Shout out, big shout out.
Shout out to Universal.
Shout out to UMG.
What else?
Shout out to Francis.
Oh, shout out to Francis. Shout out to LS2. Shout out to Palladium. But most of all, shout out to our people. Shout out to, you know what I mean?
Shout out to you guys. Yeah,
we obviously can't announce, we can't mention everyone, but we'll just mention Abantu Abatluzi. There are shout out to Porsche. Shout out to Zama. Shout out to
Nomvuyo.
Shout out to
Sislerato.
Yes.
Shout out to Mama.
I'm fit. Mama. Shout out to Zakulu. Isho pera nyako.
Synchronization.
Okay. Shuluma yamgan.
Yeah, you know. Shout out to moms who's been there. With the prayers and then the support. Shout out to the moms. She knows herself. Tabzuzo, shout out to her. Shout out to my brother, Pasia. Shout out to him for the constant advice. Shout out to Hotman Lam, Sugar Smacks, who's also always there for any industry advice.
And the amazing vocalists we have on the album too, bro.
Shout out
to Mtepo.
What up, Tepisto?
Shout out to Tepo Yahuza.
Shout out to my family. Baba Kumete, Baba Chauke, Sailoza, Velamkulu, Chongani. Just shout out to the Chauke clan.
And I mean, another big shout out to Ikhotman Uzano.
Yo!
Major shout out to Ikhotman Uzano, who is featured on the album. We worked with him on two of the songs, Smashes. Maria and Zaizolo. Shout out to him.
Also. Shout out to Black Les.
Shout out to Black Les. The rap Steve Biko. Shout out to
Sir.
Shout out to Ulindo.
Shout out to Ulindo.
Shout out to KG and BZ.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to KG and BZ. Yo, Mvana, Baning, Labantu.
Yeah,
I think we're done, eh?
Yeah.
Most of all, shout out to my family is raised. I'm shout out to family, especially Pastor T.
show.
Yeah, to shout out to Chata Chi, the mom, Mama Rudama, the case, yeah, shout out to family, my brother, Sandy, he's always been there for me. To add this Jane, my mother as well, yeah.
But I think also, shout out to the gents. Shout out to Soweto's fans. Yeah. I think we tend to not thank each other, you know? And guys, I think, you know, people know our difficult stories. For us to do what we've done, I just want to say thanks to you guys. You know, I couldn't have done it without you. I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else.
Yeah. So how do we wrap this up, man? Heaven took a rhythm.
Yes.
Gave it a soul.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Gave it a mission.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Put it on earth.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And named it Soweto's Finest.